one more bubble blowing activity. And in this, what we need? We need little water in the glass. And food color, you can choose any one. We have done red and blue and a straw. Now mix it well. And we have poured some dishwash in it so that we can make bubbles. And now what the child has to do in it? The child will blow bubbles in the glass. Hear the noise. Yay, your bubble is coming up. Very good. Now do with your red color too. As you can see, bubble is coming out. The child is focusing and concentrating on bubble blowing, not only using hand-eye coordination, but also managing that bubble should not come too much. Hey, you did it too much. Now do this fun at home.